This is the Mimbres River we've been following. The riverbed goes all the way into Deming by where I live, but it goes underground. It peters out up the road a little ways. So we don't actually see this river running down through where I live. But it makes a beautiful river ride. The road is twisty with little hills. I'm able to maintain 45 almost all the time, even going up and down the little hills. Well, this is Mimbres, New Mexico. This is the little restaurant I like to come up to eat once in a while. And that concludes our ride. Well, we could do a little wine tasting while we're up here. I don't know where the wine tasting goes on, but there's the vineyards. Well, ride with Waro and Oki living in Thailand said it best when they said that this is really a fun bike. It doesn't do any one thing really great, but it's a lot of fun at everything it does.